Hello! Welcome back to For the King. I am Duran. And we're just going to jump right back in and start a new adventure. I'm looking for online streamers. Or, I guess you have to be online to be a streamer. But other streamers to stream this to do some co-op with. So if you're out there, hit me up on YouTube or on Twitch. Or in the chat. And we're going to keep going with normal. I came up with an idea in my head. I don't know how good it is, but I'm going to test it out anyway. Oops. Now I have to kill the audio for 2 seconds. Okay, so we'll leave, oh, here we go. We'll make, Calcium Kaz can be the woodcutter, because it's all about killing shit. Auto host. Alright, TV. That's working now, so I'm glad I got that fixed. I guess I'll continue to be the minstrel. And we're gonna ditch the herbalist, as crazy as that sounds. I'm gonna go with the busker. Because I have an idea. I wanna test it out. See how good it is. It's probably terrible, but I'm gonna give it a go. My idea is, if I have Inspire and Distraction, maybe I just get hit a lot less and I hit a lot more. Yeah, 14 rounds. Holy crap, that wood smoke's actually far away for once. A couple altars nearby, though. That's nice. What's this one? +5 evasion. Ambush immunity. Ooh. I don't really have... I guess I am the invasion character, so I guess I'll go get that. Yeah, see? Inspire. Paying off already. Busker also generates money. Yeah, let's go get some XP. Fight! Distraction, see? This is what I was hoping. Yeah, okay. It's working good early, but it's early. But we'll see how it goes. Took the big damage, and we took the bonus ability dudes. Oh wow, whole 2 moves? You don't say. Nice day, huh? Good enough. Pay tribute. Oh, I did it for the XP. Alright, should be able to get this. No? Oh, because it's. Oh, fuck. Alright, fine. Oh, hello. Healing Traveler. Ah, sure. I have full health, so it's kind of a waste, but hey, I don't spend any sort of focus on it, so why not? Okay, let's go get some more XP. Oh, we've got a cut purse as well. Ow! And I think I'm gonna go for the cut purse. Because they steal stuff, I believe. And that's not good. I've got nothing to steal yet, so losing something would be pretty terrible. Dodged. Focus drain. Oh, that's not good. No loot yet? No loot yet. Okay. Let's go this way. Will this? No. He'll go alone, so. The Dark Cave. Nice. Come back to that, maybe. Man. Place is far away. It's not good. I hope everything is near it. We'll draw some guys in, so we'll do it. Man, the enemies are always so fast. When am I ever gonna get, like, the first couple hits? party do I have to make for that to happen? Probably need the hunter. A spear! Oh wait, I can't see. It's actually trash, so let's give it to you. You can sell it. If we do that, we only get two. Can I actually get the wood smoke? I can. Okay, let's just get there then. And level. Yeah, we gotta go get your book, and then go fight a boss, and then go do the mine. Okay, so there's the book. At least it's close. The market, please. I think I gave this... You're the one with something to sell, too, aren't you? There you are. Anything worth getting? Well, anything, I guess. It's all good at this point, isn't it? You're a talent dude, aren't you? Yeah, you are. Nope, can't buy any Godspeed. Alright. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, the busker. You're gonna make your own money. I don't need to give you money. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, I just killed myself. And I lost my tinder pouch. Oh, and I got nothing for movement. Awesome. Let me guess, that'll get me, like, close, but not close enough. Beautiful day? No. Just pass. Oh, I can't give up any experience. Okay. Oh my god, I still can't get here. Nice day, finally. Kill some of these fucks. Alright, still enough. It's all good! It's all good. Oh no! Not my god's beard. Kill that thing. I didn't know they could steal. Collect. Speed. Collect. Nothing for him to. Can't really engage in anything. I guess I just go wait. Oh, these are tests, aren't they? Yeah, what's it? Oh, strength. He's the right guy, though. Spend a focus. Good thing we did. He's 1 XP away. Oh, you're the guy who already made it to town. Fuck. We're gonna jump on this guy. Can get Cal leveled here. Let's get a full heal. Traveler's tunic. Well, nobody's got anything yet, right? Minus 2 talent? Oh, it's actually terrible for them. Fuck it, though. Nice day. Alright. This is probably suicide. so let's not do it. I desperately need to get to town. Oh! Okay. Nice. Talent, please. I forgot, I haven't encountered one of those yet. I unlocked them a while ago, though. Holy crap. Creeping along. Yeah, I know it's getting dark. I'm still trying to get to town, for fuck's sake. She put it all the way over here. Got nothing, eh? Oh, I forgot. Yeah, I can do, you've got nothing as well. You got no money? You got absolutely nothing, actually. Oh. Okay, market, please. Can I buy anything? He doesn't use shields. Doesn't ever say buy some Godspeed though. Okay. Can't fight him yet. So I can go see what this could be. Loot! Portal, alright. Ooh! No, just collect that, I guess. Awareness. What's your awareness like? It's pretty terrible. Let's just gain the item. Hopefully it's good. Oh, wow. That's pretty amazing. For this early in the game. I know it's breakable, but still. It's 30 damage! It's like endgame stuff. Oh! No, 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 no! Oh, I don't want to go this way. Let's click. Wow, that was he still did 2 damage. Common root. Gonna give that. Oh, we're just gonna use it actually. Go ahead and use it. Fuck it. Oh, he stopped moving. Thank you. Oh, wishing well. Poison. Oh man. Leave. 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 Leave, leave, and leave again. Since I don't have any poison cures. Or money, for that matter. This should pull everybody, so I guess I can go do it. Oh, it only pulled one of them. Oh, it's the bad one, too. It's me. Run, run, run. I only have one focus. Oh, it was enough. Bye-bye. Yeah, you win. Because I didn't pull everybody. And I need something from this guy. Give me some God's Bane, too. Or God's Beard, whatever. I don't know why I keep saying Bane. Should probably use one as well. Oh, I can't, it's not your turn. Right. Yeah, you can use one. Now we'll go kick his ass. I don't want to fight this guy. fuck's sakes. Ah, cursed. I hate curses. Ho ho. What's up? Nunchan. Perfect. Oh, it didn't kill him, though. Oh, that was painful. Oh, they don't have magic resist? Oh, I thought ghosts did. I just feel like they should, I guess. I don't know. But they're dead, so who cares? Oh, do I want to continue, though? Or do I want to drop a tent, actually? Yeah, I do. And this is you, so you can meditate. He'll jump in, he'll rest. Hopefully I'll get three? Yep. Oh, I needed four. Wow, okay. I will rest. What's going on, dude? Just trying to, this combination here, I'm trying to use inspire and distract in one same group. It's to be hit less and hit more. Oh, for fuck's sakes. And, wow, what a great first turn. Just fucked out of the gate. Kill this fucking idiot. Oh, come on. Alright, fine. What's this one? Speed down. Oh. Justice. That sounds good. I forgot I was targeted on the wrong guy. Oh well. Actually worked out for once. Kill him! Kill the acolyte. Ooh. Who is that? That's intelligence, eh? We got any smart people? 70. Okay, you're smart. What are you using right now, though? Yeah, we'll try it out. Fuck it. Oh, that's for you. Awareness could be for anybody, I guess. Yeah, I guess it can be for you for now. So we get you something with strength on it. There they are. I got four rounds? Oh, fuck me. Oh, I can't get back to the camp. Meditate. And I'm pretty much health and focus, so I might as well just go. Oh, I went the wrong way. Shit. Oh, the hangman. Got to do the hangman. Wicked item at the hangman. Stab. Oh, I go to physical, though. Okay. Maybe he's not smart enough. Stab the witch! Oh, come on, dude. You only have to make two rolls. They even made your life easier. Max health vitality. That's probably gonna be me, because I keep fucking dying. Maybe a chance to rest? That'd be nice. I'm not gonna get a chance to buy any more God's beards. That sucks. Oh, I could have rested with him. Fuck. No, we gotta get to the mine. We're running out of time. Could be anything. Let's see what it is. Intelligence on the... No. Test yourself. What's this one? Awareness. Oh, you have good awareness. Well, I'll even burn one, just so there's no fight. Nice. What is it? A bone. Yeah, I'm filling a niche. I noticed that. I like to stream this game, and I noticed that there's only the Russian guy. So I was like, alright. I'll offer English to the people. If you guys know anything, Hey, you gotta take whatever advantage you can get, dude. If you see an opening, jump on it. That's what he said. So that's what I'm doing. You could kill the bat, conceivably. If you could ever fucking roll two. This is not gonna end well, I think. I could really use the splash damage, actually. Who's up next in them? This guy. Holy fuck. Okay, it's just terrible. Why'd you name your dude Kals? Well, just because he was the last guy to follow, so. I'm pretty liberal like that with names. I'm easy. If you follow, I'll put you in a game. Because I play a lot of XCOM and Blood Bowl too, so there's lots of, lots of opportunities to get, chat into the streams. Wow. Down to 8 health. He's about the level, though. Do I risk it? He probably dies in one shot. I have to risk it. I got so many more rooms to go. Oh, the cube. Spending a focus because you're terrible at this thing. Miss! He's dead. Feeble. Oh, I forgot I was cursed. Oh, it's only strength. They don't use strength. Who cares? That is not gonna help me. I need to kill this thing. Oh, I forgot to target it. I'm an idiot. Yeah, I deserve that. I don't know why I can't get can't seem to get my head wrapped around the targeting in this game. Well, that was good when your life depended on it. Come on, dude. Hit him. You are on fire, so I guess I'll let that go. I was hardly prepared to come in here. Probably gonna wipe, but physical damage based on, yeah, whatever. Collect. Can we get him up? Yes, no? Yeah. Please revive. Use... Can I use the tent? No. Well, I think this runs over. Unless this is a healing fountain. Oh my god, it's a healing fountain. Holy shit. Spend focus. Can I... Oh, I can't spend focus. You got nothing? Oh, come on, dude. Talk about being unlucky. Talent. Yeah. Use a focus. Wasn't enough to level a turd pop in here, so we're pretty much, yeah, now we're dead. Unless we get some miraculous dodges or misses or... Where's my distractions? That's why I brought you. You. Yeah, turd pop, and you're supposed to be distracting people. Who's the next one to go? The bat? Okay. And then the cut. Yes. Spend any focus I have left. Screw it. And he's dead. Oh, it's two? No, just one. Actually, if they die, they get more health back. Provided I live long enough for them to come back. He levels! Oh my god, full heal. Just collect. No, just collect. Revive me. Yay. Alright, got some health. Well, if I go outside, I just lose, so. Well, I guess I know I don't lose now, but. Don't be a mimic. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Distraction, there it is! I've been waiting for that. Are you guys just feeble? Yeah, they're just feeble. Focus, ignore armor. Well, let's try it. And he would have done less with the other one, so. Oh! Knocked him on his ass. Woo! Oh, that was equipped. Speed. Oh, physical damage. Who does you do physical? I don't have any. Nope. So I'm dead. Oh my god! Bless you. Bye. Let me use it. Now I'll look at selling stuff. Rusty knife. Nope. Oh, right. Switch guys. Sell, bone club, sell. Cloud of crystal. I can give that to somebody else, actually, can't I? I keep forgetting I don't have to do that anymore. Oh, he's got the glass sword. Oh, give that to the fucking... Yeah, give that to the big dude. Oh, give this to him as well. I just hang on to that for now. There's nothing else. I'm so dead. Who's got enough money for... Oh, really? I have to do it by... I can't just... Come on, game. We're all at the same place. Whoops. Alright, everybody's got a heal, though. Oh, no, actually, no. I had to use mine. So let's give, Actually, I can't. He's closest to leveling, so I have to hope he levels if he needs to heal. Is there anything you could get? Those traveling boots. I guess they're better than nothing. Alright, let's go. Holy crap, I go before the enemies for once? Amazing. Looks like these two go after though, so I guess it doesn't matter much who I hit. Let's kill. Oh wait, I do 17 on him? Well, let's do him then. Oh, she's got, oh, just magic. Distraction is good. Tangled. One. Bink. Voting for the splash. I got it. Ah, oh, that sucks. I like it, yeah. I like it. It's pretty good. Still a little rough. Still a little confusing. Like, I made it to the end boss once, and just... The difficulty spike was just insane. I was dead. Two turns, I was dead. I had a whole team above level 10. With good gear, and I just got wiped out in two turns. I need to do 15, so let's increase the odds. There we go. Okay, somebody's got to give theirs to him. I guess it's going to be you. Wrong category. Give to moi. Can I use a tent here? That'd be nice. Oh, I can unlock it? Okay, unlock it then. It's gonna make my life... Ooh. Jesus, that wasn't cool. I think I'm just gonna use it now. I have to use the other one in battle. Focus drained. Oh, well. That sucks. Stabby McStab? Or just... Oh, wow. I gotta take out these dudes. Dude, fuck off. There's a tank right here in the middle. Hit him. I have no focus. Oh, shit. Got it anyway. Oh, he resisted. Yeah, he's got plenty of fucking shit, doesn't he? Woo! Alright, stabby McStab. That'll do. Alright, you start wailing on him. Nice. A little encouragement would be helpful. Considering we're about to die. Oh, nice. Again, resisted though, I guess. Unless it's the actual hit. And you're dead. You could kill this guy, so I guess I have to try. Take some damage off the board. No! Oh, okay. Yeah, go for him. Oh, speed drop. Just in time for him to die. Good stuff. Man, normal kicks your ass. I might have to go back to easy so I can learn more about the game. Ooh. Just undead, eh? Nah, just collect it, I guess. Oh, that's an equip, though. Oh, chaos is full. Good thing I'm in the dungeon. I did get some focus back, which is nice. Yep, I revealed surrender. Oh, I think this is a bug. Isn't it supposed to be showing me the map right now? In the tower? Yep, it's supposed to be. Yeah, I'm in the wrong spot. Probably because these two are dead. Yeah, revive. Revive. Alright, so where is the stupid place this time? I gotta go to. Oh, it must be behind. I think I just head for here first. It's brain stuff. Are you the brain guy? You're the brain guy. Nothing. All right. I've got curses on them too. I forgot about that. Kill them. Kill the beast warriors. What? I only got two? Is it because of the rain? Oh, maybe it is. Got him. Yes, hit the tanky dude. Tanky dude is where you want to throw your shots. Oh shit, he's feeble too? Oh no, he's not. Wait. No. Talent lock. That's gonna be. Yeah. Nope, let's just collect. These are talent based. I mean, I got so many curses to remove. I don't know how relevant they are though. I mean. They're both characters that don't use strength, so maybe I just don't have to remove them. I mean, they're never going to use a strength weapon, right? So, as far as I know, that's the only way it's hurting me. All these movement penalties are killing me, though. Come on, guys, make some rolls. Oh, that's for somebody else. This we can get rid of, though. Alright, Kettle Helm, you're wearing one. Leather Vest, you're wearing it. Greaves, you're wearing them. Club, I just sold one. So, buy some Godspeed. Oh, I forgot. Stupid pipe upgrades. God damn it, spent all my money. You do not have a thing yet? So let's go to Fancy Vest. Give to the blue dude. We'll then equip said fancy dress. Does everybody have boots and a hat? Let me just make sure. You don't have a hat. Alright, give him the hat. Okay, everybody else has boots and a hat, though. Alright, so we can get rid of these. And keep that for when we go to that swamp if I don't get those poison boots. Portal scroll. Alright, so Babette. Yes. And that's all. because again, I didn't buy the stupid pipe upgrade. What's this? I'm talented. Yeah, show me the money. Show me more money. There you go. Oh, you're supposed to be wearing that, you. Alright, so we got those. Get those. Those are what you're wearing. Currently using an intelligence weapon? Which, yeah, you should be using a talent weapon, probably, but. Alright, but you can probably get the pipe upgrade. Since I'm actually, yeah, get the pipe upgrade. Ooh, I have yet to find a second pool for teleporting. Be nice to find the second one of these games. Yeah. I don't even know where I'm going. I just assume it's this way. It's always in the grassy land, so. A quick look. Yeah, there it is down there. It's kind of unlikely I'm going to get this one done, actually. Just this part of the quest. Camp. Do I want to fight? No, I don't want to fight a camp. I'll fight some crows, though. Or some bats, I guess. Whatever. Their music is so much better than mine. It's not fair. That's what I want to see more of. More distractions and encourages. Wow. Please kill this bat. Oh, fuck. Ooh. Any levels? Yep, got one. Carter will take it. Alright. Teleport. We're going to give that to you. Turd Poppin's going to be the teleport dude. Actually, I should probably drop the tent, shouldn't I? Oh, shit. I'll do it before you end the turn. Strength in numbers. Burning through so many turns, though. You want to... Oh, you don't really need to do anything, but... Rest as well. You gotta do all kinds of stuff. First, we'll rest. You will rest... We'll pick off some fights, I guess. Alright, so can we kill this big idiot in 3 turns? Probably. If we actually score hits, we can anyway. Oh, you gotta make it close, don't you? Spend a focus. Make sure he goes down. Shocked. Alright, so there'll be no perfects now. Terrible tune, dude. Terrible tune. That was the other thing about that final boss fight. I had immunity to fire... What was... Fire...
frozen and shock, and I still died in two turns. So. Ridiculous. Lightning orb, nice. Give that to me, I guess. Don't have any other stuff going on. Do I need it? I guess I rest. Fuck it. Get full health. Where's the ticket, by the way? I do. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I think this run's gonna be a fail. There's no way I complete all these objectives in fucking like 20 turns. You've got a rest too, don't you? Fucking hell. I'm getting my money's worth out of that tent. Oh, town. I see a fancy cap. Ooh. Could just sell the ticket. What's it worth? 4. It's not worth anything. No, I misclicked. Services. No. All right. Leave. You know what? Let's get the pipe before I forget, and then we'll go to the market. Yeah, you're not selling that thing. What's it worth anyway, just out of curiosity? $20? That's pretty good. And again, buy the pipe, just so I don't forget. Ooh, that's better. We have broken loot, so gonna need that later. So we have like no money basically. Right. Yeah, get to town. We gotta get this started. Let's see where they are. There's one. I gotta get a boat to go there. Can I just throw the two minstrels over and fucking. Here's the crypt. And the poison bog. Love the poison bog. Not really. I fucking hate it, but. Ooh. Just attack damage. That's good. I really need some more God Spirit, though. I'm so poor this game. What is this a shrine of, by the way? +2 attack damage. Well, that's anybody, I guess. Although, calcium, I guess, should take it. That's gonna pull 3. I'm just gonna go this way. Yeah, I wanna go to, this thing, so I'm gonna go this way. Haha, we got ya. Oh yeah, there's always 3 of you, though. I'll fucking bleed. Ooh, that dagger might be a problem in this one. Justice? No. Yeah, they're too fast. I'm never gonna get hit in unless I get a perfect. Justice. Ah, perfect. AOE. Nice! Now they're going. Ow, that was a big hit, though. Oh my god, he went twice? Fucking die, bat. Oh my god, heals. Golden ring collect. Heals and feels. You've got the poison thing, right? I actually want you to put it on now if you do. Yeah. Alright, so you're the guy who can't be poisoned. Craig Hulk. I get my whole party, though. Wait, can I use this before I go? No. Oh, wow. I actually got the heal first. Nice. Oh, Jesus. Terrible. Way to step it up. Holy fuck. Alright, we're blowing our focus. Two. Gotta penetrate. Whew. How much is he worth? Not enough. Not enough. Flutter. Oh, I forgot to do the hangman too. Fuck. Well, I don't want to do that, do I? No. So I'm just gonna end turn. Fucking hag. Please die quickly. Let's go over the big one. Oh, wow. Dude, that was not good. That's an understatement saying. You got 80 fucking strength and you whiffed 5 times. That's just, I guess we just, yeah. Crit? No. So this is the hit we didn't need to take. Oh, and it was a good one. I might level shortly though, so be fine, I guess. Yeah, I was gonna say probably not from boost party evasion. Ooh, that's a good one. Oh, he's gonna get full health from this. Never mind. To attack damage. Where am I going with him? Him? Is it just this? Okay, if it's just, if we're 2-on-1, I think I'm okay. Oh, 44 health. That was a little more than I thought it was going to be. Going to need you guys to throw up the inspires and distractions. Like, a lot. Or you're just gonna die, like, super quick. What is this? Do it. Wow, did that do some damage. Alright, we might make it out of this. I'm spending a focus. And I got a level. Death Lotus. Still don't know what that thing does. Okay. Thanks, Lightning Ball. Did I find it? No. Oh, I found a pool! I can actually teleport. I don't want to, but I actually can for once. Poison. Oh, for fuck's sakes. I forgot these things move around. I've only got one guy immune right now. I'm trying to find the stupid, oh, come on. I get everybody. I get a level too, so. Spend a focus, yeah. Everybody spend one focus for better hits. Oops. I hit it. It didn't work. Well, that was encouraged. Oh, God. Whoa, is this the town? Ugh, one square. Fucking hell. Oh, hello. Oh, intelligence? And all it's gonna... No. Yeah, I know you're poisoned. You're the poison guy. You're immune, though, so we can go ahead and step here. See if we pop that stupid fucking thing I'm looking for. Now, this is the problem. Is this a town? Oh, it is. Okay. I'll step here then and get poisoned. Lucky bolt. Town market. I never use these things. I don't know what they do. So, I should probably just look it up online. This I will use. No, I want to use it. What can I get? Curse immunity. Oh, a little late. I'm already cursed. Oh, is there poison immunity boots? I could use those right now. There is 46. How much do I have? 39. How much are my boots worth? $42. I need $4 more. How much is golden root worth? $2. This stuff's worth nothing. Fuck. I guess I can't get it then. Oh, poison affects everything, eh? No, I don't want to sell. I want to use. Curses. Again, the feeble's not affecting him, so. I can't use that right now for whatever reason. So, fuck it. I'll use it on my next turn. Yay! Movement! Yeah, this run is not going to end well. Catacombs, but not the Forgotten Cellar. Wow. Alright, so inventory... Use. Thank you. Oh, great. Right where I wanted to go, but I guess I'm not. No. You're almost there. I've not done well in the way of loot in this game. Can't beat that thing. Not alone. Oh, there's poison in front of me? I guess I gotta go this way. One-on-one with a sea hag. Guess if I just... Shift-click for more info. No, I don't want that. I want, like, stats. Fuck it. Ooh. Fail. Oh, it'd only be them anyway. So there's no point trying to ambush. Oh, I stab too, right. Spend it. Ow. Alright, that wasn't so bad. Still haven't found the cellar. This is the problem, though. If you can't find the cellar, you're basically doomed anyway, aren't you? HP and focus. That's not what I want. All I've got to sell is the glass sword. Ugh. What's the portal scroll with four? Guess I'm buying a poison heal. Whoops. Just use it. Town market. Are you carrying shit? Nobody's got anything. Wow. If you can't put that on, you lose the... Alright, I buy more... I think I buy more poison stuff. For somebody else. So I still haven't found it. Which means I'm probably not gonna. I'm probably gonna run out of turns. For the other two things. Oh, one shot. That's not good. Of course. Yeah, I know I must, but you kind of made this really fucking hard this time, didn't you? Got like nothing. Curse. Oh, fucking Jesus. Give it to one of these two. One of them can get rid of the curse. Swamp boots. Oh, yes. We gotta buy those for somebody. Probably me, because I keep dying all the fucking time. Oh, but I'm not close enough. Now I probably am. Yep. There we go. Alright, so two of us are immune to poison. That's nice. Still have not found the fucking place. Oh wow, one. Great turn. Three on one. Easy peasy, right? We shall see. Ow! Well, he's gotta die now, doesn't he? Health first, so let's Godspeed. Okay, I give it the, like, daisy chain this shit along. Still, I bet you it's fucking... I know where it is, probably. At this point. It's probably up here in this little area I didn't look at. Either up here or up here. Yep, I know I do. I still entertained though, didn't I? Alright, be right back. Grab the phone. Okay. Mommy wants to take me to lunch. At her age, we always ask what's wrong. All right, so it's me. Where am I? I'm over here. That would be a solo. Where is he? Oh, he's in the carnival, right? One on one with the flappy ones. I only get $6. I can't go to town for anything. He's supposedly the tanky guy. He's the slow guy, but. Oh, fucking bleed. I'll just spend focus and. Oh, no! You gotta one shot these fuckers. Oh, you dodged that? Not good timing. Holy, he is slow. This was a bad idea. Yeah, I could need more of that. Nope, not that. Nope, not that either. He's dead. Yeah, have your little victory celebration. Oh, I went out the other side, though. Okay. Mission accomplished, then. Okay, stop it. Fucking hell! Why do they always seem to go for the weakest guy? Games don't normally work like that. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, I think this is my wipe right here. Probably just as well. I want to go get a coffee. Play some Blood Bowl. Oh, one health? No, dead. Yeah, that's probably gonna do it. I never did find the fucking... How do I even get up here? Can't poison me again. Sure. Yeah, go there. What? All slot rolls are tampered with. Oh. Never seen that before. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, the last day has begun, not a new day. The last day. Kind of just riding out to the end now. Sure. Nothing. Okay. Retreat. Oh, man. Kill the witch. Oh, my God. She's so fast. I guess entangle slows you. Whoa. Just stops you in your tracks. I guess. I thought it only stopped you from fleeing. The fuck is this shit? Boost evasion. Oh, it's not gonna help me. Bye bye. Normal is tough. I'm not sure how to manage this shit. Oh my god. Can't go anywhere. My items kind of suck too, though. Oh, give me this thing. Movement, yes, please. Awareness? No, it's not going to do anything for me. We can kill the witch together! Or not. Fuck it, what do I know? Ugh. They just come up everywhere, do they? Whoa. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong guy's health. Whoops. Well. Whoa! That did some damage. Just go ahead and use it. Fuck. Yeah, I know. It's kind of GG. I would love to know where the freaking cellar is, though, before I lose. Ah, it's just fucking right up front. Oh my god. Of course it was. Chaos Beast. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, at least this will end the game right here. Nice and quick. Look what these things are. Immune to bleed, burning, freeze, shock, stun. And you gotta fight two of these with the end boss. And they have like 200 health or something. It's just insanity. Insanity. I live to take another hit. Awesome. GG. Fucking hell. Yep, you got me, game. Again. Yeah, the quest did fail. Well, that was fun. How much? I'm up to 9. Guess I can get this sword. And I only got 2 things left. Well, the stuff that's locked, but I assume you have to beat the game to actually unlock these, which is kind of silly. Because I'm sure they're the best things that would help you beat the game, but you have to beat the game first to get them, so. Or these should be a little more generous, too. But anyway, that's it for me for now. Gonna go get a coffee, come back, do some Blood Bowl. Hang out, or see you in a bit. Anyway, I am Durrun. Thanks for watching.